Hi, I'm Stephen Hicks.
And I'm going to be teaching you how to make decorative leaves out of things that you see every day and don't notice at all. Today I'm going to be using the little paper that wraps your napkins, that wraps your utensils that you use at the restaurant. You can use these to decorate just about anything. This holiday season, it's Thanksgiving, so I'm going to be using them for my fruit bowls. My family seems to love it every year. That's right, every year. And this year, starting, you can do it too. Let's get going. We're going to get you started off on step number one. First things first, get your paper. Now, what I like to do is start off by just gently rolling it up. Now, this is going to add those little seams that you see on the leaves, you know, that carry the water to the branch. This is very, very important. Just roll it up tight, and then you want to flatten it. This adds those seams. Now you're going to unravel it, and you can see them right there. You see that? That's what you want. You want it to look just like that. Now, what we're about to do next is called step number two. And that wraps up step number one. Now we're getting started on step number two. This one is crucial. So, follow me. Yeah. All right, now, what we're doing here is we're going to fold this in half, just like this. This is going to give the illusion of a stem going down the center of the leaf. This is very important. Very, very important. You see that? You see it? You see the stem? It's what you want. You want it to almost look like a tent. Now that you got your little tents ready, you're ready to start on round three. This is the most important one. I know I said last one was, but I swear to you, this will make or break your leaves. Now come over here and let's get started. All right, here we go. Step three. What you're going to want to do here is pick a bottom and a top. And the top, you're going to want to curve just a little bit more than the bottom. You know how leaves are. Just like that. Bottom's a little short curve, top's a big curve. Let's get into it. Just grab right there and just pinch those corners down. And just pinch around them. See how I'm doing right that? Kind of just making a little nice curve right there. Look at that. That's a nice little curve. Now, because of how time consuming this is, I'm not going to make you watch me do all four corners. So what I've got over here is a good example and a bad example. Let's show you the bad example first. Now see this? This was done by an amateur, clearly. You see, you got the points and the hard edges. You really don't want that in a leaf because this just doesn't look natural. You want that smooth curvature. What I got here is one that's pretty well smoothed off on the corners. You got the clear top area and the clear bottom because the top's just a little bit longer of a curve than the bottom area. And that's what you want in a leaf, just like that. Now, that concludes step three. We're about to get started on step four. Get ready.
And that concludes step three. Now let's get started with step four. And I'm not lying to you when I say this is the most important step. I know I said that about the last two, but I promise to you, this will make or break your leaves. Now let's jump right in.
All right, here we go. What you want to do is fold it like this. Pretend that you're holding a paper airplane. You remember those when we were kids? All right, here we go. Just pinch and fold those wings down. You want to get that crevice right there in the center. This really gives it that leafy look. It makes it, you know how leaves are. Come on, guys. You just fold it on down. There we go. You see that? See how it's starting to look? The light's hitting it just like it would a real leaf. That's beautiful. That concludes step four.
And that concludes our four-step program to making decorative leaves. What I got for you guys below is some links to galleries, art projects I've been working on, my website. And I want you to comment on this. Tell me what I'm doing wrong. Tell me what I'm doing right. And also, I've got a real surprise for you guys. It's a slideshow of some great times I've had over the past years with my family using these leaves. Check them out. My baby, he don't talk sweet. He ain't got much to say.